Actually, last weekend.
Looks like a 1976.
The last weekend,
but
of course they had a rain out.
Exactly.
Yesterday was the final day.
Yeah, and it was a big shed. It was a big
stuff. 1977. F100 custom. It's got a 5-liter straight six. You can do a lot of things with these engines. You can put a turbo on it. You know. I mean, the engine is relatively reliable. You can put this in anything. Produces a buttload of torque.
Oh, the street. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Wow, I mean, you know, I'm not really a fan of red, but I like red, you know? When you paint these things red, it shows up really nice.
They have
4 o'clock
curfew, I think.
Yeah. Well, they were running them
late
at night.
Yeah.
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 So it's now changed.
Straight
six.
Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
They said they had to be done by 4. So.